What is this plastic disc on your bicycle, and is it safe to remove it? Well, let me answer those questions for you. Most people call this a dork disc. It is there to prevent damage to the spokes in case the chain shifts over the highest gear. However, if you have a good quality derailleur and your limit screw is set correctly, it is safe to remove it and your bike will look much better.